some noise.
How are you guys doing today?
Very good.
Yeah, I wanted to ask you something. In any ways, how did it affect you about the death of Whitney Houston?
Well, you know what, when you think of the song, you think of the song, so many, such a great talent. And I think you could, any song that she sang, you could remember a time or a place where you were. It was really a soundtrack of our growing up, really.
Did you ever meet her?
No, I never met her.
I met her.
No. You did?
Through song. Yeah. Everybody though. Yes. The whole world has been Whitney Houston.
So you think it's a big, big loss for the music?
Of course.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Please welcome to the stand.
Thank you, guys.
Mike Sack presents the Pure Energy Street Band. Hey, listen, fellas. I'll let you take it from here. I'll see everybody at the after party. Adios.
Wow. It'll make you sing over there.
Hey, show some legs.